We are back! The adventure continues in Let's Play Spyro the Dragon Blind. And well, what are we gonna do? Yeah, I know. We are gonna head towards the first level in Beast Makers. Take that! Oh yeah! Bang! And here we are, Terrace Village. A terracy village of terraceness. Okay, I have the feeling that all this level is gonna be all over bottomless pits. So, let's go. This entire place doesn't give me a good feeling about bottomless pit land. Yeah, volume higher? Oh man. Okay, that doesn't look like it's friendly. Gonna burn you, chicken. Well. Wow, dude, you're honestly trying to kill me. You are honestly trying to murder me in cruel, evil, painful ways. Oh, don't you dare. Oh, magnificent bastard. Okay, so those guys, they have metal, so that means tackle hog. That's what they need, tackle hogs. They need to be hugged. Okay. This is kinda interesting, I suppose. Tribal music, it's not bad. So this is one of the least interesting tracks thus far in the game. Okay. Oh man, Mr. Tank. You know, Tank Man, you are being very tanky today. Nah, yeah. Okay, oh yeah, I didn't check inventory. Okay, so there's two dragons on 400. Well, that isn't much. That isn't much, so I suppose the level is gonna be huge to compensate for that and make the two dragons almost impossible to get. Oh man. Okay. Got you. That's awesome. Bang. Ow. That hurt. That hurt a lot. No, I don't like when things hurt. Boom. Boom. I'm actually doing pretty well, I suppose. By all means, I'm not doing bad. I mean, I've gotten hit a few times, two times to be exact. Oh, there's the first dragon. So, you're not even making this impossibly hard to get. I'm confused. Game, I am confused. You are not sincerely trying to kill me or something. You know? So, I hear that Beastmakers was scary and all. Did you really mean it, or were you just fucking with me? Claude.
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity.
Oh man.
It really stings.
Okay, so with the two dragons here, I should be able to move on to the next place, even though I'm not gonna yet. But it's useful to know that. Okay, fly over here. Hit Mr. Tank. Tanky tank of tankness. Go away. Good. Take this. Aha. How's that feel? Oh! Missed it! Oh damn it, that hurt. Okay, I'm getting what to do here. It's not impossibly hard, but it's annoying. Gotta get them all before it heals. No! Okay, so this guy should be easy enough to take care of. Okay. Yeah. This isn't too bad. Oh, cyprin. Aspirin.
Good job, Spyro.
You
One
lazy.
day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
You lazy bastard, you're l just playing like that. What the hell? I am going to be laying like that after kicking this game's ass. See, they're giving me a lot of lives. I think this is supposed to be scary or difficult, but really, compared to the stuff that I've dealt with, this is not too bad. At least yet. So I do have the feeling that Treetops is gonna be scary. I mean, with that name, this is all over bottomless pit I'm seeing. So I'm going all around the bottomless pit. I know that already, but I mean, I'm not. See, well, I'm gonna die here. See? That's the sort of stuff that happens, but it is scary at first, but really there's not much to be scared about. Oh yeah, and these guys are more of an annoyance than anything. Keep me alive. See, it's all about getting this. Once you can get all that and survive. The problem here I'm having is the camera. It isn't really that friendly. In fact, it isn't friendly at all. The fucking camera is just messing around with me all over the place, man. Shock, go. No, I wanted to hit you before that. Okay. See, those electricity guys, for example, they are a pain. I'll give them that much, but they are not scary. They are not. It's not like, oh man, electricity, it's instant kill. No. I mean, it's not a bottomless pit. I get hit, but I can just find another chicken and recover. See? Just find chickens and there we go. Full health again. This is not too bad. I'm actually having fun with this. And then let's go for you, Mr. Guy. Oh, that was stupid. Timing. Bad timing. Very bad timing. Okay, gotta get to that guy or either there too. This works too. Gah, come on. Okay, this is gonna be annoying. I can tell already that. Okay, this isn't bad, but this is gonna be freaking annoying. Okay. Well calculated flight patterns, or gliding patterns, or whatever. Boom! I made sure that hurt. Okay, let's see if I get all the treasure here, or if I am just screwing around. Oh, it's 400, right? 318. What am I missing? Oh, I remember there was a chest. Do you think that I need to actually go back all the way over here? Maybe. Let's go check. I mean, I have still quite a bunch of time. Yeah, there's stuff up there. The problem is, how do I get there? I'm supposing there should be one of those whirlwind things. See, what are you, place? There is a place there. The other side. Apparently, I can climb there. Okay, I see a place. I see a place. This is gonna be like Dry Canyon, isn't it? I'm gonna spend hours missing something very easy to find. I'm gonna look stupid. Because I'm gonna be walking around all confused and I'll be like, game, you're mocking me, and I am gonna fail like that. Okay, but really, I don't understand. I don't understand. I know there is another path. Because I saw it. But I'm not sure how to get there. This is very obviously returned home. I mean, it tells that it's returned home, so it couldn't be anything else, could it? Maybe no. There's a treasure over there. What do you want of me, game? What do you want of me? I cannot comprehend what you are asking of me. For you're asking something much too complex. Or at least it appears so for my brain right now. See, there's stuff. I can see stuff up there. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Wait, I must be blind. I just saw it. Oh man, that took too long. That took too long. I even went in front of it and I didn't see it. I am blind and kind of stupid at points. But that doesn't matter anymore, for I have found you, stairway thing. Yeah, the camera angle was hiding it from me, but it was not clever enough. You're never clever enough for the great key. For I will find a way, even when there isn't one. Yeah, okay, I'm being surprisingly competent today. I'm not being absolutely stupid. I am actually doing stuff correctly, the way it should be done. Let's see here. Is there anything more than this? Apparently, it's just this. Okay. Oh, come on, Spyro. I don't know if I have the volume high up. Yeah, game, you're clever. Boom! Okay. That's actually pretty cool. I like it. And that's for that. Man, today is a good day. You know, today is a good day for this. Man, that. And the last treasure? There's two more? There! Man, that was good. That was very good. Yeah! Today I was surprisingly competent. Either this or. Seriously, were you just messing around with me, Soul Eyes? Were you just messing around with me? Because I don't know about you, but Beast Makers really isn't scary thus far. Only the flight level was complicated, but this was easy. There was no really complex platforming or anything. I mean, just finding the secret areas, I suppose, which was more of an annoyance than anything. But yeah, this wasn't too bad. This really wasn't too bad. You know, I can take the chance to make this video a little longer, so why the hell not? I'll head into the next area and start it, I suppose. Or I could go back into the flight level. I missed the bug. Actually, let me go see if there was anything here that I'm forgetting. Oh. Yeah, okay, Sarah told me about that jumping after I hit water so I don't die. Pretty convenient. And I missed the buglet center. And I'm gonna quick save once I'm inside there. Wow! Today was actually a day of surprising competence in this game. Oh, this actually looks a little more interesting. Oh. This is actually looking a little more interesting. Yeah, I'm gonna quick save here just so I can start. Oh! So that was a case with the trees. Oh man! Yeah, this is actually more interesting and looks more genuinely scary. I mean, it's all over a bug, and we know bugs damage Spyro. So it feels a little more fearsome. I am actually enjoying this. I mean, I can say I'm genuinely enjoying this, and I like how I can genuinely enjoy this. I mean, I'm getting hurt, sure. It's a little challenging, and the enemies are clearly a higher tier than before, but that's just natural. I am actually liking this. This has better music than the other level. The other level was just boring, man. It was just boring. But not this one. This one has good music and another hidden light. Man. Yeah, this is a little more genuinely scary. It feels more like an actual challenge than that other stupid thing. Yeah, you guys just look hilarious. I like that. So let's rescue this dragon, and next time in Let's Play Spyro the Dragon, Roscoe.
Be on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
Oh man, cold-blooded killers, huh? Well, that's interesting. Interesting. I'm gonna save and I'm gonna check down there and get some more treasure, and I believe that once I do that, oh yeah, let's see inventory. So wait, I needed to have, yeah, so no more eggs apparently. Oh, 61%, that's good. So 2, 3, 4, this is going nice. Okay, this is a little more than Terrace Village. Interesting. Yeah, I should just get more of those gems eventually. Gotta go back to this, to Cliff Town, to the home of peacekeepers. Oh, I'll print. Oh, these levels. Oh, I died too much. And this is actually pretty damn easy. Oh, I didn't get all in the home. Gotta find where I miss stuff in home then. But overall, I do believe that I'm enjoying this more than I was. Or maybe it is because I'm getting more used to the controls and stuff, because this feels relatively easy. Or is it that I had a sudden surge of competence? We'll see tomorrow when I record more Spyro and we return in, I don't know what number, what is in a part. But I think that we'll see tomorrow if this is really just sudden competence or if I am actually getting good. So I'll see you all tomorrow, guys. Yeah. See you next episode.